Hey, so cool gang. Hey, hey, hey. Here's a story of a lovely lady. Here's a story of a man named Brady, who had perfect teeth the same color as snow. They decided to connect and make a family and have a lot of fun. That's so cool gang.
Guess what, guys? I got a surprise for y'all. I'm gonna go to y'all school with a Subway sandwich today. Big Subway sandwich, man. I'm gonna give it to your whole class. But the one thing that is bad is they won't let me record in the school, right now. Hey, you. Talking to you, man. Anyway, guys, that's a good idea?
Yeah!
I got one more surprise for you. When you come home from school, I'm gonna be outside with something stupid cool. So cool, but also dangerous at the same time. But I will have protection gear for you guys. Wait, what's today?
Friday!
So ain't no homework on Friday, right?
No!
Ash, get it! As soon as you come home, man, y'all gonna see me outside. I'll be super ready and prepared. I'm gonna have your stuff too. And I just want you to get lit as possible when you see this, all right? It's a surprise, I ain't gonna tell you. But you guys will see me at your school again today. Matter of fact, how many times have I came to y'all school? A lot, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, how about last night's baseball game? Was that lit?
Oh, yeah.
Bro, I put it on Instagram, but I left my camera. I regret leaving my camera because that was one of the most funnest experiences ever. All the team knew me too, didn't they?
Yeah.
I got to take a picture with the whole team on the field. The umpire came out of nowhere, asked me to do a video for his 17-year-old son. Everybody was lit. No one expected me to be there. Even the team that I came to root for, they had no idea that I was coming. I even came matching and representing too. The kids got to have a lot of fun. I'm guaranteeing you, they have another baseball game. Shout out to you, Austin. We will be there. Ashkeda. Remember when I said I had a surprise for the kids when they got out of school? Well, they're just hours away from getting out of school, and me and Royalty just got back from going on a shopping spree. Now, I didn't bring the camera on the shopping spree because I actually needed both of my hands, and so did Royalty. I'm gonna show you guys why right now. That's right, man. Look at all this gear, bro. I got a whole bunch of motocross, whatever you guys call it. Yeah, it's called motocross. I got a whole lot of motocross gear for me and the kids. Royalty said she didn't want none because she's gonna be the camera lady. That's cool with me. But in the long run, in the meantime, in the between time, if she decides that she wanna ride, then I'm pretty sure she can fit Jalea's clothes. That's right, that's Jalea's, that's Carnation's. Kamari's gone, but when she comes back, we will be getting her swag as well, but I don't know how big Kamari gonna be when she get back, so I don't wanna get her something that she's gonna be an outgrown before she even rode it. Now, we got the vest, we got the shirts, we got the pants, we got the gloves, we got the goggles, we got the helmets. Now, I got the boots because if anyone's gonna be doing anything dangerous, it's gonna be me. And the kids have their play shoes, I'm gonna let them ride in or whatever, but we don't need all this stuff, guys. They told me at the store for some quads, which is exactly what I got, some quads, four-wheelers, whatever you guys call them. We don't really need all that, especially if we're not gonna be riding off-road. We're gonna just be riding in the street. And the kids are gonna be going reckless with it. First of all, we're gonna see how they do. If they're not looking good or safe, I'm not gonna let them ride until they're responsible. They're gonna just be able to piggyback with me, all right? Now, as soon as they get home from school, I'm gonna surprise them, but right now I have to show you guys so you can at least already say you saw it before the kids, all right? That's right, open sesame, man. Oh man. Got the black quad and the blue quad. Now, if it was up to my choice, I would've got the red one, but these are actually used. I heard they only got used 2 times, but judging off of this stuff like this, I'm gonna say that's a lot. Anyway, guys, they only cost $500 each, so I'm assuming that's a pretty good deal, because if I were to go in the store and try to get these two mid-size, actually, these are big. They're not the biggest. I'm gonna call them mid-size like I started. These two mid-size would, I'm guessing, be $1,000 each, so I saved approximately $1,000 just by getting these used. Now, I'm gonna show you exactly how they cut on. Actually, I'm not gonna do all that. I'm gonna wait till the kids come in, until Royalty's able to help me, because like I said, I only got one hand, can't do it all by myself. And then when the kids get home, guys, we're gonna show you exactly how they look to ride on and what we look like in our new Swizzag. I've never had nothing like this, man, ever. This is my first time getting quads or four-wheelers, like I said earlier, whatever you guys go by. But this is my first time having some of these, man. I've always wanted one. Obviously, every kid wants the same thing. We want the finer things in life, the cool things, the things that make you go, ooh, ah.
Sweet.
So these are just two of those examples right here, man. I'm very happy with the purchase. Hopefully the Wolfpack and Cool Kids can hear me right now because I got on a helmet. Now, I only got this helmet on because I actually took a ride in both of those, all right? I took them both on a ride solo. Royalty sleep, so she couldn't record me. But hopefully when she go gets the kids, she's up to recording all of us actually ride these. Now, I must mention, these are a lot funner than the go-karts because it's a lot more dangerous. A lot more dangerous. A lot more dangerous. That's why I had to get all the equipment, all right? Check out the shoes, man. I got these size 14s right here. These mugs are super heavy. I could barely walk, like literally, it's crazy. But either way it goes, man, you know what time it is. It's so cool, man. Ashkara! Hey, Kamari, what's up, boo?
What's up?
Guess what, I'm about to open up some actual mail. So you're just in time for box opening time, okay? Let's do this box opening real quick before the kids come, because actually, I got the kids something down there I'm gonna have to show you, Kamari, and I'm gonna get you some too, all right? Don't worry, I got you. When you come back in 2 months, I'm gonna have your surprise for you. But I know you're gonna watch the video when it comes out, so let's do this box. Ugh, you just dug in your nose, I seen that.
Like this.
Well, let's open this one of two. We got two boxes and we got a corkscrew. Bruh. And so let's see how far we can get. Now this, actually, I don't remember ordering anything off Amazon. I'm just gonna keep 1,000. I might have some hard times with this real quick. Hold on, let me, is you ready for this?
Yes.
All right, hopefully, what the? And you dropped your phone. You didn't even get to see what it was. Hold on. This, it says, a gift for you. Hi, CJ, so cool. I saw the video. Thank you for giving me a shout out. I send a present to Leonidas, Jalea, Carnation, Kamari, and Kenneth's daughter from Jaden. My man Jaden again, he hit us with a two-piece nugget. Kamari, Jaden gave you fruit slime. Fruit slime. I've never even seen that before. Wow. And guess what else? I'm about to push this box down. Kamari, watch this. This is one of the big things I do. Ugh. Yeah, adios, amigo. He got you this. Operation. Have you ever played this game before? I did when I was a kid. I used to play Operation. That's crazy. Baby, you are so lucky that our subscribers send us things like this. My man Jaden, shout out to you again. He's so humble. He didn't even want to put his Instagram or nothing. No shout outs required. He just put his real name. No one is ever going to know who Jaden is. I mean, he could be anybody. My phone's ringing over here. Hold on. All right, Kamari, let's see what's inside this bigger box. Hold on. What the heck? I've never seen this. Might be a fan sent it. Hold on. Wait a minute. Oh, my. Kamari, look at this. So cool. Gucci from OWMXN. This is exactly who sent this. OWMXN. Shout out to you. They are so loyal and faithful. Man, they've been sending me stuff. Oh, check it out, man. The Gucci print teddy bear logo. Always wanted one of those. Kamari, you weird. You're weird. Oh, man. All right, Kamari, look. Look at these. Look up, boo. That's what I got.
Wait, which one is, I think I don't got one.
You don't got one? It's just two. Only bought two for us to share. These are too dangerous for you. You're too little. You know what this thing says, Kamari? It says you got to be 18 years old to ride this. 18. You see that? 18. You see that? Well, hopefully you can. And this one is a little bit smaller. It says you got to be 16. 16. So you're going to keep riding the go-karts like you were. It's a lot of go-karts. Now I have these. So now Jalea can drive my red go-kart with you in it. Now I'm waiting on Royalty to get back home with the kids so I can surprise them like I just surprised Kamari. Because that was Kamari's first time seeing it. Her reaction was priceless. She didn't say anything, but her mouth dropped. But I don't think that the camera caught it because of the sunlight. Either way, man, this is the coolest family in the world. You already know, man. So this is definitely the one that I have to ride the most because this is the 18 or over. I like the black one the more because I got all black clothes. Look at my black swag, you see? I got this today. These are my knee pads. I haven't got these socks today.
I can see royalty finally. They're right there. They're coming. I gotta get in position. Oh. Wait, that was a good position. I gotta see their faces.
They're screaming. They can see it.
Oh my God.
Yeah. You guys can see them? Well, if you can read, Jalea, I need you to read this. This message it says, what does this message right there say?
Under.
No!
I didn't even know that until it was too late. Because you guys read it, it says you could die.
This one's under 16.
So 16.
It says operation of this ATV by children under the age of 16 increases the risk of
of dying. It says, but it doesn't say don't ride. It just says, what does it say? It increases the chance. That means if you ride on it like an idiot, you're gonna die. But if you ride on it like you're so cool and you're smart, you'll be safe. But I don't know, maybe you guys should wait a couple of years because these things are serious. They're not no toys. Royalty hasn't even rode on it yet, but I did. But no one was able to record me because I need both hands for this. Can't even use just one hand. Leon, you still think you're ready for this? You wanna see me ride at least? You wanna come inside and see your other surprise? Come on, guys. Wait, Jalea's going in there. No, Jalea, no, Jalea.
What? I need to get to the bathroom.
Oh my God, you got a doodle? GTA style, that's what I said. This is a Grand Theft Auto house, man. Everything we do is Grand Theft Auto.
Oh my God.
This is all the stuff you ever wanted, huh, Leon? Look at this, look at your vests. Oh my. Look at your pants. Look at the pants, guys. Now tell me that's cool. Look at Leon. Ooh, ooh. Hey. That's mine, carnation. What about the pink one? You don't want the pink one. That's mine.
It's like that's carnation.
Actually, that's Jalea's. And that's carnation's. What carnation got on mine's, which is a 2X.
All right.
Look at our goggles. These are mine's. I didn't open them yet. Those are y'all's. So if we don't want to wear a helmet, we could just wear goggles.
Oh.
Or we can wear goggles and a helmet. I'm about to try my goggles on right now.
Fortnite.
This is like Fortnite? That boy Leon happy, he came home dancing. I'm glad that you guys are excited and happy, man. I just got off the phone with Kamara, even she was excited. Really, really Nation, you almost stepped on those Oakley shades. Even Kamara was excited though, man. Look at your vest, Leon. I gotta see you try that on. You guys even got gloves. I want you guys to be super safe. Yeah, try that on, my boy. This is crazy, man. I just switched it all the way up, bro. Got the Oakley shades on now with the mask. I'm finna show the kids how to ride, and I'm gonna let them ride the go-karts. But I know you can't understand me, so let's get it. Jalea, let me see. Let me see. Oh, man. I wanna see first. Let me see with the camera. I want to see how you look.
So cool.
Wow, you do look cool. You look like you're going to play in Halo or something.
Looks like I'm
going to
play in GTA.
Oh, then why are you boxing? Oh, they do fight in GTA, don't they? Leo, you do look cool, man.
Fortnite.
This is Fortnite.
Oh.
We could play Fortnite challenge. Yeah, but I'm going to win. Look at my mask, and I'm going to look the tightest. Let's go. I was gonna get you guys these, but these boots are ugly, huh?
No, they're not.
You like them?
Yeah.
Oh man, now I know.
Oh, Oh, he already got a first gun. How did you collect the gun that fast, you cheater? I'm gonna give you some wood. Whoa, Nation, you look super cool. I had to take this mask off to tell you how cool you look. Now I know how it's supposed to go. The goggles go around the helmet. Wow. You think you tight. Oh, her poop ball's hanging out. Nation, you got a tail. Your poop ball is like a little tail hanging out. Oh, man. Dang, guys, y'all look super cool. My boy Leon is always in Fortnite mode, no matter what. But either way it goes, are you guys ready to go outside?
Yeah!
Are you gonna drive the go-karts?
Yeah!
Are you not scared?
No!
Cause you got all this protection now, right?
Yeah!
All right, let's go.
Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it. You. Walk it like I talk it. Walk it. Walk it.
This girl Nation is all in her imagination right now. Literally. Yeah, she would be trying to go too fast. We can't trust Nation. You think this is a joke? Lean into your turns. She's so savage. Whoa. What's he going fast? She's swerving. Oh my God. Oh my. She just, oh my God. I told you not to even go, bruh. I said you're the only one without nothing on. You wanna ride it? Dude. And I told you to lean into your turns. You didn't even you stood up. You don't know how to turn. You're over here driving 30 miles per hour like you know what you're doing.
Guys, I just crashed a freaking four wheeler. I'm not excited. My freaking hand is broke.
Wanna see your hand?
Ooh. Oh my God. This.
Yay, it's
still fine.
No, guys, you see how his wheels are lifting up?
Oh my God, Campbell. Oh! I'm gonna do you how y'all would do me if it was me. Y'all would all be over exaggerating. Oh! Look at all that blood. Oh, your hand. How you gonna, like, be pretty with a broken hand?
Guys, I chose not to get no gear today.
Cause I begged her. I said, Royalty, come on, join the family and get this stuff. She's like, I don't want none of this stuff.
I thought that I would not be getting on those.
And as soon as you saw it for the first time, you got on it.
But that thing is so lightweight. It's like when
no, it's the way your weight.
You turn one side of the bike lifts up.
If you don't lean into it, right? Tell the truth. If you lean into it.
I don't know. That's my first time riding.
I tried to give you instruction. I even said, Royalty, watch these YouTube videos of me and learn how to ride these ATV. What you say? Tell the truth. What you say?
I don't care.
Thank you. And that's why your butt failed. You didn't want to watch the tutorials. You failed. You didn't want gloves. You failed. And not only did you fall, but you skint your hand open like a peeled potato. You bleeding all over. You need another napkin.
How could you crash like that and you still look at her?
I know, she do look good. Like, hair on fleek.
God.
Yo, shades didn't even fall off. Oh, man.
Ew.
Oh, wait. What's going on? Do we need to go to the hospital?
It's a piece of skin.
Do we need to go get stitches? Royalty, how you gonna cook?
Yeah.
How you gonna take showers and work out? Royalty, this could be the end of you. Oh, my God. Yeah, that's right, man. First one in Vegas with the red iPhone 8 Plus. It's getting a little blurry on me, but that glass case, whatever, glass back, whatever they put on in the red, is really nice. And it says at the bottom, product red. I don't know if you can see that, but that's really nice right there, man. Everything is still the same with the phone, just the back is different color. That's simply it. So, tomorrow is Naya's birthday, and Naya is Kenneth's daughter, and Jalea is down here doing her toenails. Wow. It smells like feet in here. Carnation's in here studying. That's a good sign, Nation. I'm very happy to see you in here reading on your own without no one telling you to. But why is your room so dirty? You got stuff everywhere. Carnation, that ain't no, but your closet looks so beautiful. Wow, look at you. Wow, why can't the rest of your room be so beautiful like that? Nation, you got socks for days down here, girl. Oh, okay. Sorry. Guys, what you didn't get to see, well, there was actually custom CJ So Cool and Royalty jackets in the OWMXN box. Now, this ain't just no, what do I want to say, print on. This is stitched. This is real stitch, guys. This is crazy. Royalty's actually goes a little harder than mine's because she got the little shiny stuff on it. I don't. I don't know why I don't, because I got shiny teeth, but anyway, like I said, this is stitch. This ain't no glue stuff, so maybe they couldn't do the actual glitter effect on my teeth or whatever, but either way, it's cool. And I got the So Cool Gucci. I think I showed y'all that one yesterday and this one yesterday. But these two right here are my favorite. Definitely big ups to OWMXN for making these. Those are exclusive. I think only me and Royalty got those. So this is a one of one. This is a one of one. If you think these should go on sale, slap this video with 100,000 likes and spam the comment section with those deserve to go on sale. I will know exactly what you're talking about. Ashketa!
Up, but where's your shoes at? What about your feet? You got your hands and your head, but what about your feet? Put some shoes on.
There and back, I won, even though I had that false start trying to give off the count. Royalty should have been the count. I told you, stand in the middle. You're supposed to do a 3-2-1. You ain't listen. I had to do it for you.
Your head, your hands, but what about your feet? You need some shoes on, boy. Okay? CJ, no, don't do that. Don't know, now you know. It's white car gang over here at So Cool Land. We got the white BMW, the white Camaro, even our mechanics got white cars. We got a white minivan. This is Jesse's car over here, and if you haven't noticed, Jinx has a white car. Our Jeep is white. My mom's Camaro is white. I think I said Jinx already. Jinx's car is white. And also my grandma's car is white. So hey, shout out to the white car gang. All right, Leon said he's all geared up now. He got his shoes on, good boy. Don't break this one, Austin.
Yeah, don't break it.
Hey, You gonna ride this one?
Yeah. So Leon can ride.
They should watch out, be careful. So what's the rules, baby?
The rules is first one to the stop sign and back wins. This is the checkpoint right here, not down there. Austin, you gotta get on the street, not the dirt.
We got CJ. We got Jesse, Leon. We got Austin. And we got Justin. On your mark, get set, go!
Guys, I'm gonna show you why these ATVs ain't no joke. Well, watch right here as Jesse comes over here and yanks on the handlebar. That's all he does is like press down on the handlebar. Watch what happens. Bruh, that's crazy. What the heck? I can't believe it happened. Now I see how royalty fail, man.
All right, guys, I just got through showing you how dangerous these things are. And now one of us has gotten pulled over by the police. Now what in the heck was he even doing over here? He the only one on this street. He's wild. Looking like the leprechaun. How you feel, man? Did you have a seatbelt on? Where's that? You better put it back on, man, before she gives you another ticket. So what's your ticket for?
Huh?
Speeding?
No.
What's the ticket? Drinking and driving? Boy, and what you over here sitting like Big Papa? What you was doing? Nothing? You got your seatbelt on? You better put it on, but you got a ticket too, man. Y'all look like two adults in a mini car. Man, I can't believe you pulled them over like the leprechaun.
So cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool, so cool, so cool. Yeah, so cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool, yeah, so cool, yeah. 100,000 on my wrist. I got it. 100,000 on the whips. I bought it.